Hello everyone and welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. Today we're going to be taking a run from Omaha to Scottsville, Nebraska. And so we're here with the W900 heavy hauler with the magnitude trailer, and we added a dolly to the trailer and we lowered the fourth axle right there. And so we're picking up a Grove trail crane, a 40 ton crane, and so I'll let you guys listen to the engine right here, and we'll get on our way. All right, up here in the cab, nothing to worry about. We have our delivery report right there and what we need to haul. We're picking up at the Kuwait, which is right down the road. This is gonna be quite a crazy one. If you got a bigger trailer, we're gonna go automatic. There we go, we're all good. So I hope you guys are having a wonderful Wednesday. And I'm excited to see more of Nebraska. Adjust my seat. Outside action. So we're going to go right across. We're picking up this crane, which is 100 lighter than the Volvo excavator, which is 160. And we have a high value asset or cargo, standard delivery, heavy cargo, and articulated trailer. Gonna get $30,000 off of it, making $75 every mile. So, loaded up, it is going to be 10,555. Ooh, this thing. It's crazy. It's huge. All right, let's. This is gonna be an interesting one. We're gonna go that way. That way around. So it is going to be a crazy one. So let's go and get out of the. Truck here. There we go. Hunting magnitude trailer. And we'll show you guys what's new with this trailer at the end of this video. Yeah, look at this thing, it's huge. Everything looks good to me. Let's hop up into the crane. Oh, it's by Mammatowic Crane Company. That's pretty cool. Yeah, everything looks good. Wheels and tires look good. Kingpin's in. Yeah, so we're gonna go this way and go around. Hopefully we'll get out of here because they don't give us that much room when it comes to American truck. You have to create it. Like this. Beacons and strobes on. I'm taking my screenshot. So I think we're making the right. So we got 393 miles or 390 miles. 390 miles. Our destination. We're dropping off at the Pioneer in Scottsville. Nebraska. Everything looks so good. Then at the light, we're making a left, and we're making another left onto the highway, heading westbound. may possibly rain on us. Right. Hope everyone's having a wonderful Wednesday. I'm on showcasing the early autumn by Frosty. Whoever created the Frosty Winter Frosties pack of the winter weather mod. Same people made the autumn thing, and then we also have summer, the four seasons. And yeah, it's almost winter, so we're rolling with the autumn. And honestly, it looks really, really good with what we're rolling with here. And the contrast between the green and the oranges and the reds. We also have our blue semi-truck. Shoulder. Honestly, it looks really, really good. Soon. So, well, you guys listen to the truck here. The C15 or C16 Acer and pre-Acer engine. Then we also have the Brutal Traffics mod, which adds a bunch of cars. Oh, Mercedes. What are you doing, my guy? just gonna stay in the right lane. It's 80. There's no way that we're gonna go 80 miles per hour. I love this. These two mods, they look really good together. The Pinga W900 and the Pinga Magnitude trailer. It's a combo of a lifetime. It just flows really well together. Is this a Mercedes-Benz wagon trolling me right now? He's trolling me. These cars are trolling me right now. Seriously, dude? It's an 80 mile per hour zone, and you're going. Can cause an accident. And you too? Okay, you guys are, these cars are trolling me, right? Right? I had my turn signal on. Surround me and then go slow? Dude, it's an 80 mile per hour zone. Okay, this Buick is either on their phone. Come on, dude. Seriously, my guy. Come on. Around all these guys. I don't know what he was doing. I have no clue. But yeah, so we have the crazy traffic. We have a bunch of traffic mods. And how AI drive. I'm getting around all y'all. Elm Creek. It's that way. There's like literally nothing out here, so. Where are we going? How did we get damage on the trailer already? What? 2 in the morning. Alright, so it's gonna be daytime. Once we get there, so that's gonna be good. Lexington. Okay, Mr. Camaro. Where are you? On my. Muscle cars are meant to go fast, not go slow. Okay, come on, dude. Seriously. The cars are trolling me. They're trolling me right now. This. Come on, dude. Keeping an eye on this Camaro off to our left. I don't know what he's doing. And these guys are slowing down. Okay. Seriously. Joking with me. But now. Okay, now they all speed up. Alright, we're just gonna cruise at this speed. Alright. We'll let them go ahead. About 62 miles away from our destination. But, yeah, sadly, we cannot check out any of the. Which was daytime. And now. Why are we slowing down? Why are we slowing down here? That's why there's truck merge. There was a truck merge. So cruise control and we're Gucci down. I think we're in the with the same, know if you guys remember the W900, the free W900. I don't know if that was the area where we were, north of the top. Up here. Okay. Grass. But yeah, so pretty much nothing to speak out. Oh, it's a green light. Why are we slowing down? Cool. Coming up to a town right now. But yeah, so I just don't know what to talk about. Honestly, it's amazing, this map. There's a garage. We're not even close to our destination. We have 113 miles to go. I wonder if there's a garage. Yay, we purchased our garage. Three garages. Now we can go wherever we feel like it. Shift gears. Just follow this road. thought it was going to be daytime. Let's see if it's going to be night. So yeah, I cannot wait for track IR to come. I'm excited. Bring some realism to driving a truck or a car. And I also want to like get a cam. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the American Truck Simulator content and stuff like that. I do appreciate the love and support, whether it be on Twitch or YouTube. So we're in the middle of nowhere. There goes the town right over there. I have no clue where we are, but we're making a left turn. Right here, slow down, Jake, brake. It's going to be on our right coming up. So there's absolutely nothing for days in either direction. It's boring. It's a good thing it's nighttime. On the road. Going up gear by gear, and then we're going to float this one. That's our cruise, and we're good. So Nebraska looks pretty cool with this. There are trees coming up on the horizon. Put on our high beams. There's nobody on the road. Let me know what you guys think of Nebraska. I like Omaha. Omaha is pretty cool. With the coast to coast map. I like the coziness. Well, not coziness, but just how they, that parking lot, that abandoned parking lot, sorry, Mr. Car, truck. And then I think there's a update of the Canadian expansion as well. Stop sign in the middle of nowhere? Let me guys listen to the truck. That was a massive hill that we were climbing. It's Scottsbluff, not Scottsville. Pioneer. This is cool. It's a cool loading dock right there. Outside action. I think we're making a left up here. No, it's right up in front of us. I also need to. Oh yeah. Makes it easier for us. Pull straight right at front. Like that. handbrake. Active. Shut the engine. Just like that. And we're good. All right. Grove RT 8100. Omaha to Scottsbluff. 405 miles. Made 30 grand. Let's see what else we got. And we got ourselves our skills chart. Let's go to fuel economy. Just in time deliveries. Let's do that. And we got Sydney. Massive excavator. Articulating dump truck. Another excavator. Some more cranes. Cool, but anyway guys, that is gonna do it here, the W900. Yeah, let me know what you guys think of this thing, and let's get over to the Fontaine Magnitude trailer. Show you guys what's new with this. Show you guys a few new things. I mean, it looks different. Same things that you could do. That. Paint jobs are still the same. The engine looks remastered. Ramps are now added. Take off the stickers, which is new. This is another thing that's new. Remastered section, so you could put chains and wood. Add ramps right there. You can now add one portion like that. The overside banner is see-through now, which is pretty cool. Then you could add like one of those things right there, which is pretty cool. Warning flags. You could do like wheels and tires. There. Which honestly looks pretty dope. Not gonna lie. And that's what it looks like with your truck of choice. But honestly, it looks really good. I could add a chrome tower. So that's pretty much that. And then do how many axles you want. Do the spreader. Extreme heavy haul and stuff like that. Cityscape. But yeah, so that's pretty much the same. It's just the add-ons, the like accessories have been like, there's more stuff to add. To the trailer now, which is honestly pretty cool. And then there's a bunch of others, which we're gonna check out, which all of these have been updated. And same with this one. So, little sneak peek of stuff, but that is the Magnitude trailer. And boy, is it a really cool trailer. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, please leave a like, subscribe, and like the video and comment down below for what you guys enjoy with this mod. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care.